Every time you're away from that console, are you making a calculation about how much money you're not making? How much money are you losing sitting here with me right now?
I mean, it's not like an absorbent amount, but it's enough to be like, dude,
it's
what are you doing?
Tens of thousands of dollars.
Yeah, definitely. That's a perfect assessment.
Yeah, baby, that's what I'm talking about! Ninja with the victory!
What a win.
One of the things that blew people's mind in this article was the quote that you make $500,000 a month. I don't believe it because I believe you make a lot more than that.
On a good month.
But you must meet people who have no idea that people make money.
It's rare. If I had, a dollar for every time I was at an airport. So what are you doing? And I'm like, oh, I'm going to a tournament. Oh, what kind of a tournament? I'm like, that's a video game tournament. A video game tournament? You make money playing video games? And it's just, and I'm
play
very,
this out. And then you have to tell them there's money.
Yeah, and then it's like, yeah, I mean, it's simple, the gaming tournament explanation. It's just like, yeah, a bunch of people buy a team pass. That money goes into the prize pool, winner take all, usually kind of a thing. And they're like, oh, that's cool. But the streaming is the hardest part. Well, how do you make money streaming? It's like it's just ad revenue. It's just how, there's going to be ads and commercial breaks. Those ad companies pay, the network. It's the same thing with streaming. However many people see the ads, you get money there. People can subscribe.
But your subscribers are more than 12 million and they pay.
It's really simple, man, that it's like, hey, do you subscribe to, a magazine or, Spotify, anything like that? It's like, it's the same thing, dude. You just want to give someone support. My favorite reference is a guy on the street who's right. Just, playing the violin. He literally is not expected to get, no money. No one's saying, hey, go.
A couple bucks in the thing, yeah.
Exactly. Well, if you enjoy it a lot, sometimes people throw like 20s and 5s. It's the same thing.
But you have a big violin case.
Absolutely.
It's getting very large.